This is a red collar female. She's a bigger girl in this litter. Same as always, guys, remember that the sizes right now do not really mean that that's what they will be. That's what they will look like when they are full grown adult dogs. It can very likely happen that the biggest puppy right now will end up being the smallest dog as an adult or anything in between. This is just what they look like right now, and take it with a grain of salt, you know. Red collar female. This is a yellow collar boy. He is about average size in this litter. You can see this dude is pretty nice. A feisty little bugger. Okay, this way may be better. Yellow boy. Medium size. This is a blue boy. His name should be Chuck. He is a big dude. So he's one of the bigger puppies in this litter right now. And this is a blue boy. Remember, guys, they will all be working dogs. They're all 100% working bred dogs. They are all very much capable of almost anything you want to do with them. This is a black collar male puppy. He is the same size as Big Blue ahead of him. Black collar male puppy. This is a green collar male puppy. Green collar boy. He's a little bit smaller than the previous two boys. Green collar male. This is a pink collar female puppy. She's about medium size. It's ice. Pink female. This is a purple female puppy. She's about medium size wise in this litter. Purple female. This is a orange color male puppy. He's about medium size wise. Orange color male. This is a very sweet boy. This is a beige color male puppy. He's about medium size. This is a sweet boy. Good boy. Beige color male. He's a little bit cold.